Justin Metz picks up another small amount, less than 10, 32.05.